American rapper Kanye West has caused a stir by asserting that African Americans have a tough time getting ahead because they aren't as well connected as Jews. Speaking to New York's 105.1 FM, the rapper, who is never one to mince words, defended President Barack Obama's trouble in office, saying he isn't as well connected as his predecessor, going on to say that black people in general aren't as well connected as Jews or people in the oil industry.
Man, let me tell you something about George Bush and oil money and Obama and no money. People want to say Obama can't make these moves or he's not executing. That's because he ain't got those connections. Black people don't have the same level of connections as Jewish people. Black people don't have the same connection as oil people. You know we don't know nobody that got a nice house.
It's not the first time West has made headlines for his sharp tongue. In the aftermath of Hurricane Katrina in 2005, West said during a live benefit program broadcast that then-President George W. Bush doesn't care about black people. Although West seems to continue to support current President Barack Obama, the commander-in-chief has been quoted as calling the singer a jackass.